They were. This tonight. Huh?
You got
so I can hear some. But I had to take it out. I mean, it wasn't doing any. It was just stopping up on the head. First time I've had any trouble with it. Put two batteries in it, just helped it.
When I bought mine at my 93,
I saw the guy next door said they didn't catch any fish. He said they had a big drying tournament down there on Table Rock. On James River Arms, nobody caught anything. Most of those are partiers, probably.
You can't get in or out down here on those.
Oh, I saw that. My God.
They ain't no, there's no ramp nowhere.
Yeah.
You just have to load, put in out of a road someplace. I don't know if I can play anything and see or not. The first part is A D G. All like brand new to us.
Thank you.
that and do fast for not knowing it. Wagoner or not. Give her a try. I ain't played it for years.
All right. Play that
Goodnight. Oh, God. I ain't played that in 100 years.
I've heard it one time in the last 7 or 8 years we've been playing. Maybe that destroyed itself or something. That's a good picture.
Self-destructive, yeah.
That was a good picture.
Appreciate that.
Did much better than you. But that's the last one. I hope I find it. I just spent $60 on it to get it fixed, and I was in trouble for doing that instead of buying a digital, you know.
Yeah.
There's got to be powder comes from pump.
I told her a couple of years ago that's not going to work. Hard to work where you go with your family. You might be made.
Yeah.
Thank you. Rose Waltz.
Rose Waltz, yeah. Real pretty.
Thank you.
kind of hard to do it in mid-second. I can't get all them changes fast.
Yeah, they're fast. They bang, bang, bang.
I'm not going to be just drafted out of sea for a while. I got a chance to play some of them.
That's right. Season.
I'm going to play them. Just about got till I can't play them now. Before he gets away, I play. What is that spider with spider bit the baby? If I can, it's been months.
It's
months.
Been years, I think.
Thank you.
Tuscaloosa.
Tuscaloosa. I'm right in one part there, though I'm still not right.
Both yeah.
Tape rock down about four or five foot up now is all.
Over?
Yeah. They were well, 10. They were 10 or 12, I think.
They're going to hold
well, they're holding. Yeah, that's where you're getting.
Yeah. Yeah, ain't that 20 foot. So, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can play that or not, Gordon.
Oh, that's okay. Don't worry about
thank you.
That's, yeah, we don't be surprised. But there is one goes in there. I wonder how now. Oh, you know John Jackson.
Yeah, I've seen where he died.
He died, yeah. I was sorry to hear that. I thought he was older than that. 77. I thought he was probably older than that. Now, there's one you would really have enjoyed. hearing. He was a good singer.
Black guy.
Yeah.
A grave digger.
From Fairfax, Virginia. The house. And you know, he had that.
Water.
Yeah, whatever that dialect is.
He played any style of finger-picking guitar.
Really good.
Sang.
Oh, boy.
He played Jimmy Rogers stuff, or he'd play
blues,
coal miner.
Yeah.
Whatever his name was. He'd play them old blues or anything like he could play. I've got an album.
I've got about four. Plus one knife up. I've got it. That's back when those festivals were a lot of fun, weren't they? In fact, that's where that's the time I met you, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, wouldn't he love this? He'd gone home. He would have seen him walking out the door. James Bryan.
Ain't nobody knows it.
The first time I heard that, Kenny Richardson used to play it on the banjo. That's years ago. I have greater respect for you now. You've learned some of James Bryan.
Oh, I've been playing that for years.
Well, you haven't played it around me. I haven't been around you that much.
I hadn't. I guess not. We ain't played 10 tunes together.
That's not the truth.
Here's another you don't hear anybody play.
Thank you.
Charleston number one.
Mm-hmm. He claims he never played it, but I have him down for Charleston number two somewhere. I don't know where I got that.
No, I never heard it but a time or two in my life. Somebody had a record of it. I didn't think it was much tune, but sorry. Compared to that. That one was on the back side of a... My grandma had a big old thick record of Carroll County Blues, and that was on the back side of it.
C tonight, and I have here. Jim got off on C, stayed there for about 7 or 8 tunes. That's all right. These are tunes that have played a long time. Okay, go ahead. Thank you.
Down? No, that's G.
G, okay. That's why.
That's why.
Let's see, old Melinda.
Old Melinda.
You guys do a real good job of this.
Well, we're tickled to death you could come by.
You know your way back now.
Country, come back and see us.
You know your way back.
You know how we found out about you?
I have no idea.
The guy on the news on CBS between 5 and 5:30.
That was
a couple
of
Harry Smith?
Oh, Harry Smith.
Yeah.
Harry Smith. I was fixing supper and I heard this neat music going on that I thought we were doing music. So through information, I called this lady that lives here. And she gave me the directions. I told my husband, I said, if we ever get down there, we go.
Where are you, Branson? Are you over at Branson? Or?
No, we was with this Adventure Caravans last week at Branson, and it quit yesterday.
Uh-huh.
And so, in order so we could hear you guys, which I'm sure glad we did, we come up here to Forsyth and we're camped at KOA there to...
Old Melinda.
Have you noticed how hard I'm playing?
Yeah, I sure have. The sea is dangerous.
I'm just feeling better.
Yeah, must be.
Every time I call the Ozarks Mountaineer and I get her, it's old Melinda. Melinda Jones works over there, you know. One of the brothers, I see, Kendall's daughter, I think. Kendall's daughter, I think.
No, or, Wendell.
Wendell, yeah. Wendell and Kendall. She's really nice.
She is. I talked to her quite a while on the phone the other day.